make your alone time useful, because when you do that, you kind of stop thinking about what anyone else is doing. And also it's productive. Like, you feel confident knowing that, like, you're spending your alone time wisely.
Hi guys, it's your girl, Zanina Shisama, back with another video on series mindset. Hey guys, as you can see, I obviously look like my problems. I look so bad right now. For today's video, I am basically filming a maintenance vlog. Basically, I'm just trying to, you know, enjoy my own company and, you know, learn to enjoy being by myself. So that's basically what this whole vlog is gonna be based on. So I'm gonna go take a shower and then I'm gonna come back when I'm like getting ready and stuff. So this is gonna be the outfit for today. So yeah. I just need to like pack a few things. Literally every girl should like pack this before they go out. So we have our trustworthy lip liner. We have our lip gloss. Mine's literally on life support, but whatever. Mascara. And earplugs so that you can ignore people. Because now I'm like basically ready to go. So I decided to change the pants because the black ones isn't working and I feel more comfortable in my jeans. And I'm wearing like stockings because, alright guys, it's cold. Because I'm about to go withdraw some money and then I'm gonna be going to the mall.
To let you know, I'm really leaving and no, I'm not keeping your shit. Heard you got some new homies, got some new hobbies, even a new hoe too. Maybe she can come help you, maybe she can come lick you. After we're done, what's done is done. I don't want nothing else to do with it. Let me tell you a secret, I've been secretly banging your homeboy while you in Vegas. All up on Valentine's Day. Why am I so easy to forget like that? It can't be that easy for you to get like that. Oh no, she didn't. Oh yes, I did. Oh no, she didn't. I'll do it again. Leave me lonely for prettier women. You know I need too much attention for shit like that. You know you wrong for shit like that. I could be your supermodel if you believe. If you see it.
So I finally got my order. I ordered the stony drink. It's very small because I don't like really like a lot. I wanted to talk to you guys, you know, try to see where this urination is at. Try to see if you guys are genuinely like, okay, the school starts to improve. Academically, I've been doing good, actually. Academically, I've been doing better than I've ever done in like my whole school year. And I'm actually quite proud of myself. This year, guys, just believe I'm a cool dude. I'm going to be doing my hair soon because as you can see, my hair looks like my problems. My hair looks like I just woke up. So I decided to treat myself to a day. I don't want my vlog. I think I did this before. I don't want my vlog to be based on the people I bring into my videos. I genuinely want you guys to just enjoy me and me only. So that's why I felt like just make sure it's vlogs, which I'm very much needed. This year has not been that bad, and I'm so glad because my last Q&A on my channel, I was talking about how 2022 was like my worst year, and then we have 2023 where I'm living my best life. I feel like ever since I turned 16, my parents have been keeping chill. Like, my parents have been keeping chill. Socially, I've been going out more. Academically, I've been doing good. It's like, life is up. Although my parents are still, like, really strict, at least I'm able to, like, convince them for me to go out, you know? Because I've been seeing new places, meeting new people, and I'm genuinely glad that I'm experiencing these things, you know? Because I feel like, as a teenager, you need to live your life. Like, as a teenager, you need to be able to go out. I feel like that's where I'm at. So I feel like my fear of filming in public has definitely been overcome. Like, I genuinely don't care if people are staring at me anymore. Because I used to eat it when people were staring every time I had my camera up. But now it's like I don't care. I've definitely grown more confidence when it comes to filming in public, and I'm very glad I would lie. Also, I see that the CNA Nation is growing for 430, and I'm very grateful for you guys that are subscribing to my channel and watching my videos, because it makes me feel like so special. Let's just keep going, game. Let's just keep building it up.
I think I'm gonna order an ice cream because I feel like ice cream right now, so yeah. So I definitely look like my problems right now. Like, you thought the beginning of the video was worse, look at me now. Anyways guys, I've been in bed literally the whole day, but then I was like, no, get up and be productive. Like, what are you doing? I think I'm gonna do like my laundry real quick because school's on Monday and I want to get my laundry over and done with, and then I'm journal in my journal book that my friend got me like a while ago. I used to write in that book, but then I like stopped for a while. I don't know why, I just stopped. But I'm really trying to get back into that era, you know, just so I keep a healthy and focused mind. So yeah, enjoy me being productive and all. I can't get over how bad I look. Like, guys, yeah. It's actually not cute. It's not funny. Like, guys, but don't worry. Don't worry. Tomorrow, Friday, I'm doing my hair. I'ma come back and I'ma deliver. I'ma come back and I'ma surf. So just bear with me now. Anyways, I just finished doing my laundry. Now I'm going to do some quick journaling. And yeah.
guys, so it is currently the 14th of July and today I'm gonna go do my hair. I'm no longer gonna look like my problems. The time is like 9 a.m. and my appointment is at like 10 a.m. somewhere there. I'm looking outside right now and it genuinely looks so cold, like I'm literally wearing layers. But you know what? Anything to not look like my problems anymore.
Okay. Anyways, as you can see, the girl is no longer looking like her problems. I tried butterfly locks for the first time. I'm still not used to it. I'm still not used to the way I look right now. As you can see, the forehead is shiny. The forehead, it's like, it's so loud. But yeah, maybe I'll grow into it because right now it's still not mixture. I got home like 3-4 hours ago. I've been watching Netflix like on my laptop. I've been watching it for like hours now, but I was hungry and I was tired, so I came back, I ate, I relaxed. Anyways, at least I'm ready for school now. I'm ready for Monday. Yo, dog, I still have in my nails. Okay, but it doesn't matter. Look, guys, if they fight me, they fight me because I don't have time to be taking off these nails. Anyways, if you've gotten to this point of the video and you've watched the whole thing from start to end, thank you very much. I really appreciate you. If you guys liked today's video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. And be sure to hit the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my other videos. With that being said, I am Zanella Suyisam, everybody, and this was Suyis Mindset. Bye!